just a brief introduction about me. I'm Nikhil Anant. I'm working with Inorak, and my job is like I help people to deliver things in a faster way by using Scrum, which is one of the frameworks which I'm using. So, just to start. Stories, like we all have, there's a lot of stories around. Every project has some or the other stories. Like we were just discussing about few stories right now. So every project has some or the other stories. Every character in a project, every user, we relate to some of the other stories. So this session is all about how stories are being created and how effective storytelling is helped to the client as well as to the, you know, the team. So I would like to discuss about one of the adventure trips which I did last year. So I am working with Nikhil, so I have a work from home privilege, so I can work anywhere in this world with just the connectivity. So last year we planned a trip to Khir Ganga and Kasol. Anyone who knows about Kasol,
yes.
Khir Ganga?
Yeah.
Yeah, so that was a trip we planned. And we, with my friends around, we came all, I came from Bangalore, other friends came from Gujarat and all of that. So we just landed to Delhi. From there we took a bike and we started a motor ride bike to Khir Ganga from Delhi to Manala. From there we moved to that places. And this is what we did. But this was a very, you know, tough, we thought it is a very good ride, we can go. But the climate over there in March is extremely bad. When we went in the August month, which is the rainy season, right? That's the landslides and everything. So we went to this, we started this trip with four or five friends who joined us. We took the Royal Enfield, the best bike to go away in the mountains. So we took that bike and we started the journey. The first day was good, but it was tiring for us because we reached from Delhi to Chandigarh. And Chandigarh was the not the place where we have to camp out. We wanted to camp out in the Shimla, that side of start with there. And we started with somewhere, but at the end we were late to reach there. So we somehow managed to reach, and that day we reached some of the mountain, which we do not know what was that place. No network, nothing was working over there. So there were, we were out of the world, there was nothing, no charger, so phone, everything was there. So this is where we started, like we put a camp, we put our tents, we slept there. Night we slept, but the morning when we got up, there was snow. Everywhere there were a lot of snows. And we were not in that will to go start our next drive. So we started somehow, we started something. And we somehow, we reached. So this is what we did, and this journey begins like that. So I think many of the road rider, if you have gone to the Kasol, you would be connecting to me. So this is what a small journey we did, and I'll come back to you how things go on. So these were the problems. But when we come to, you know, our realistic life, and when we talk about to developers that what. So when we talk about, when we talk to, you know, developers, so we give, this is the data, this is the problem, you have to find the solution, right? We always talk to, as a product manager, I always like what people talk to us is like, you are to the engineers, right? This is the data, this is where we want to go, and it's you to find out the, you know, the range, how you'll find out. You have the solution people, but solutions are not made like that. Solutions are not the things like we just give data and we get the solution. That's right. So that's what is. Data may help you to find the best part, but the storytelling is how you get humans connected to each other. So humans, we all connected to some or the other. When we develop our app, when we develop our website, we try to connect that we are, if we are a user, how I will interact with this application, or how the UI experience would be giving me a great experience in that. So this is how, you know, we try to find paths, and this is how the human try to interact. So I'm going to tell about some good stories which we did in the past projects. So today what I'm going to discuss, I don't discuss much, but how to make a good story as a product manager, as a product developer, and how story should be great stuff, and how story should be a little stuff. So this is what I'm going to discuss. So good story. So guys, Pixar Studios, right? Pixar Studios. They are the best story for this right now, for animated. I love them. They are the best people. So one of the story I just picked up from Toy. So before we go there. So story. Any story has a character with a predicament to attempt a success. Right? Every story has it somewhere. So over here I just took a toy story. All of you must have this. Toy Story, right? So Toy Story has a character, Woody as a cowboy. Your favorite toy was Andy, but the thing came that new toy came to Woody, and it was Buzz little light yellow, and he has taken his place. So Woody went into a primary place, right? And this is how the big right and the Buzz regarding how he plotted things to get out of to get in the primary. Second is the Inside Out. So Inside Out is also a story, it's a nice story which I like. So Riley is a small child from Midwest. His parents move to San Francisco for startup. There might be a startup. And then she was feeling homesick that I have missed my parents, I miss my friends, I miss my things, right? So this is one of the good stories which Inside Out has there. So and then what she do? She takes the steps to run away from the home and go back to the city where she is belong. So come to the good story, like how a good story should be. Introduction of character as the establishing norms to the world of context. So we right now what we do is we break the norms, and some way the conflicts, we talk about conflict, we talk about what issues we are facing, and shows the path to restore those norms. Things are that, so what went wrong? We always talk about this is the problem, this is the issues, and you have to resolve that. But we never discuss that why these issues are coming up. What is the, you know, what that character, what that user, we are discussing about that user having an issue, what that issue is coming, we do not talk about. So I have one of the, you know, this is what, we do not talk about anything like what is the story, what is the thing. We just give that this is the problem, this is the problem statement, and you have to find a solution. But writing a right story is all about introducing a character, get some empathy about it, and establish some non-context, and break the norms into some way where conflicts come, and then plot a story where we end up with a happy ending. Right. So whenever we see any book or we attach to the character at the beginning, and at the end we see how much that character has grown. But no one looks at the 15 and 20 page where the conflicts come, where the the actual situations come, from where the character grows up. Right. So this is now you would be thinking like what I'm talking about. I'm talking about stories, this is not filmmaking, this is tech talk, this is product management, this is a business leadership talk. So I'll relate you how these things have been changed. So big stuff. So guys, we built one app called Morning Cart. So that product was helpful, that helped you in Bangalore, but that was a boom in Bangalore, where we helped the every person to book their daily stuff like milk, curd and everything to get delivered in the morning, early morning. But this kind of things that happened, what happened is that the app started booming because it was a very new app, very new concept in Bangalore. The service was very good, everything was going very well. But things went wrong when the users start decreasing. We started user decreasing, and so what we did is the stakeholders came to us that, hey Nikhil, these users are losing the subscribers. What is going on? They gave us the data from the customer care, what their feedback they have collected, and what all the things. We got a bunch of data, And looking at those data, we were just thinking, what is going wrong in us? We built a very good app, it's going very good, but what things are going bad around it? And then we started analyzing the data. We started analyzing the data, and I asked my each and every developer, let's use this app, let's become the character, we become the user of this story, and let's see what things are going wrong. And then we started, one morning I got up, I just booked 2 packets of milk, and I said, I opt the COD option. So COD option when I opt, so every delivery boy has a target of delivering on 15 to 20 deliveries every day. So on that morning, on 8 a.m., that guy started knocking to my house. And he started banging because he has to give much other deliveries also. And then I opened and he asked, sir, 22 rupees for your 2 milk. That was where I related myself, that 22 rupees he's calling, he's banging my door for just like 20 rupees. He is right at his path because he has to do other deliveries. But as a user, what I faced is that this guy making me wake up at morning 8 a.m. to get only 22 rupees. Can't we have the other options? And this is where we analyze that what is the story is all about. This is where we understand. This is where we found that as a user, when I bring this to a stand-up with my team, I came to the stand-up. So in stand-up, we talk about what we did, what things went wrong, what things went right, and what we did yesterday and what we did today. And is there any blocker? But after that, I started introducing a storytelling time where I bring such kind of character. I brought myself that I am a character. My aim was to get order from morning cart app, and that was, and when I opt for COD option, he was knocking at my door. This is the problem statement. Now, analyzing all the data, we found that this was the majority of the feedbacks we got from the client. Then what we do? We change the entire payment process by subscription module, where we introduce our wallet, morning cart wallet, where user can add money in that and subscribe for a week or month with this. And this was really a breathtaking because the stakeholders were not agree with it. They were saying that Nikhil, we have built this feature, but we have built this feature at that time when there was no, that was not required. We did not have thought about subscription module. But we are right now, that feature is no usable for us. That's killing us, that's killing our application. We are losing our developers. We are losing our customers over here. Then to get this thing done, I started narrating the story about how as a user, I started doing this, and I felt that way. It's the same way that other customers would have felt out. And this was a way where the things got changed. And we started, the story started with, we started with the character. We started introducing to it. We started making everything related to our real life. So now we changed the module, we changed everything. But this is how we started doing any product. And so whenever we are building, now we are building other products. So Resonance is a product which we are building. So it is related to event management and other things. So that product we are just now, everyone over here, we started making a character. Like I am a person who is, Resonance is all about event management. So I am a person who is a director. There's a guy who's a developer who's acting as a singer who will be coming. So everyone started relating to our product, and we came up with these user stories. And these user stories are really helping us to connect where we are, for whom we are making. And if this kind of user stories we build, we actually think about that we are doing justice for that user or not. So this is what I have to discuss around this thing. So just a recap about what is there. So user story is being bring people along with you. It's like, remember the character, what character you are making for whom you are making for, what are these predicaments, what are attempt to exist. So these are the things we have to think about the story before we build any story. We write user stories, we write as a user. I need this so that I can get that. But that is only for documentation. But how you will help the developers to understand what that story actually means for whom we are doing that development. So this is where we change the entire thing. Now every day in morning we have these daily stand-up, and after that we have a small type where we call story type, where we talk about some or we introduce some of the characters, we talk about it, and we talk about what things we are going to do for him today, so that tomorrow when he is using our app, he is getting the things done for him. So we are not losing our clients. This is the main motive. We are not losing our clients. Our developers know for whom we are making and for what we are making for. And this experience, the user experience, everything get, you know, very good on this thing. So just back to the trip. So that's the last part. Back to the trip. So at the end, we reached a place called Manikaran, and where then we started thinking about should we go by bike or should we go, because we have to go Tosh, and from Tosh we have to travel. So we thought that what should we do then? So we reached Manikaran and we went for a taxi because there was no one ready to ride a bike. And then we did what we did is we just talked to him that hey, we need for 2 days a taxi so that you can drive and we can just sit and relax, smoke up, and you can just travel. So but he said okay for 3 days, right? I said today is 31st and we need till 2nd. He said no, today is 30th, and it was like we are 1 day ahead of our plans. And there was nothing to wait. We took our bikes and we start moving to Tosh. And from Tosh we get a relax and then we move to Kheer Ganga the next day. And that was the place where we were. And it's a hot water spring where you can just sit, relax, and entire our body, all the pains got dissolved away. This is what we all friends went over there. And this is what I wanted to say, that everything, what every story we make, we should relate with the character for whom we are making that story. And this is how it's everything. Thank you. Any questions? The user stories which are written is not in the way you want it. If is that the reason, then you can definitely go to your product manager or product person who has built that story, and you can ask him, can you please elaborate that story, or can you please narrate me what does the user need? So we have to start asking question to our product managers that what the story is meant for. We have built that story. We have built according to the business requirement. But it's up to you, it's up to the engineers. We have to question up to the environment, to the product managers, to the product owners, for what this story has been built. And are we relating our story with the user for whom we are making that product? So that's how we have to, you know, connect ourselves. It's not that we as a business people, we do not have a lot of time, so what we do? We just take down the requirements from the client, we do workshop, we put it in the Jira, and we say, hey, start. Let's start the sprint. And when we start the sprint, everyone goes, hey, this API is blocking me. We are not getting that. Design is not a problem. We have been facing that design. And that time, that design has already been approved by the client itself. And after approving from the client, when it comes to the sprint, UI/UX designer says, Nikhil, this design is not going to help us. Now I have to sit with them, tell me where we are getting flawed, and then again we have to go to that designer who has built that thing, and we have to ask him that is it really solving our problem, or should we change on that? So that's where the stories blockers come, right? That's where your frustrations come, because we are in the middle of sprint and things are not working according to us, and what we have to do that, right? That's all about. we talk about the product development and all. So that's it. Any other?
How was the
trip? The trip was awesome.